Can I test Christmas lights with a multimeter? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test Christmas lights with a multimeter. There are three tests you can do. The first test is to check the string lights for continuity. Turn the dial to the resistance and continuity setting. Press the red function button to switch from resistance to continuity. Before checking the string lights, check the multimeter by touching the leads together. Since the multimeter beeps, there is continuity and the leads are good. We will test the continuity of the string lights from one end of the male plug to the other end of the female plug. Insert one of the probe leads into the female plug. Touch the other probe lead to the male plug. Since we hear a beep, there is continuity. Do the same test on the other slot for both plugs. There is a beep, so there is continuity. You can continue to the next test if you don't have continuity. The second test involves inspecting the fuses in the male plug. Use your fingernail or a small screwdriver to slide the tiny door located on the plug. Inside the compartment, you should see two small fuses. Carefully remove the two fuses with a small flat screwdriver. Touch the ends of the fuse with the probe leads. There is a beep, so this fuse is still good. Let's test the other fuse. This fuse is also good. Now, let's proceed to the third test. The third test is to do a non-contact voltage by testing if there is voltage running through the wires. This test requires a hot wire, so we're going to plug the lights into the power strip. Turn the dial to the NCV or non-contact voltage setting. Divide the three wires. The one crossing over the light bulb is the hot wire for that bulb. The second wire, while also hot, powers a different bulb. The third wire is neutral, meaning it doesn't carry any power. Touch the first wire with the multimeter. It beeps, so there is voltage running through it. The second wire is also live. The third wire is neutral, so there is no power running through it. You will need to inspect the wires of each light bulb individually. Only one wire is neutral, but the other two should beep because they are hot wires. If you don't, you have found the bad light bulb, and it should be replaced. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test Christmas lights with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.